two, three. Once upon a time, there was a little red hen who lived on a farm. Early one morning, she woke up and went outside. There she found some corn. "Who will help me plant the corn?" said the little red hen. "Not I," said the bull. "Not I," said the cat. "Not I," said the rat. "Oh, very well, I'll do it myself." And so she did. "Who will help me water the corn?" said the little red hen. "Not I," said the bull. "Not I," said the cat. "Not I," said the rat. "Oh, very well, I'll do it myself." And so she did. "Who will help me cut the corn?" said the little red hen. "Not I," said the bull. "Not I," said the cat. "Not I," said the rat. "Oh, very well, I'll do it myself." And so she did. "Who will help me carry it to the mill?" said the little red hen. "Not I," said the bull. "Not I," said the cat. "Not I," said the rat. "Oh, very well, I'll do it myself." And so she did. "Who will help me grind the corn?" said the little red hen. "Not I," said the bull. "Not I," said the cat. "Not I," said the rat. "Oh, very well, I'll do it myself." And so she did. "Who will help me knead the bread?" said the little red hen. "Not I," said the bull. "Not I," said the cat. "Not I," said the rat. "Oh, very well, I'll do it myself." And so she did. "Who will help me knead the bread?" said the little red hen. "Not I," said the bull. "Not I," said the cat. "Not I," said the rat. "Oh, very well, I'll just have to do it myself." And so she did. "Who will help me bake the bread?" Open up the oven door. In it goes. "Not I," said the bull. "Not I," said the cat. "Not I," said the rat. "Oh, very well, I'll do it myself." And so she did. "Who will help me eat the bread?" said the little red hen. "Oh, I will," said the bull. "I will," said the cat. "I will," said the rat. "Oh, no, you won't," said the little red hen. "I'll eat it myself." And so she did.